I wasn't the man my moms wanted me to be. So fuck it. I was gonna be the man I needed to be.
When I die, fuck it, I wanna go to hell. Cause I'm a piece of shit, it ain't hard to fucking tell. It don't make sense going to heaven with the goody goodies dressed in white. I like black Timbs and black hoodies. God'll probably have me on some real strict shit. No sleeping all day, no getting my dick lit.
Hey, yo, what up, Chris?
I'm telling you, little C, the corner ain't no place for you, man.
Oh, man, I'm just chilling, that's all.
Yo, D! Yo, D, come here!
Hell.
Come here, man! Come here!
Does this look like Lamont's class of you? Hey, yo, Sandy, take your ass home!
Come on!
I got this.
She don't even love me like she did when I was younger. Sucking on her chest just to stop my fucking hunger. I wonder if I died, would tears come to her eyes? Forgive me for my disrespect, forgive me for my lies. But maybe mother's 8 months, her little sister's two.
Thanks, black man.
For both of them. I swear to God, I want to just slip
your
wrist in this bullshit.
Fuck you, man.
I love you too, Sandy.
Yo, you say crack to someone who's pregnant. Fuck a pregnant bitch. I ain't getting this game to be no social worker.
Fucking Buddha head. Stress is building up. I
got tired of that nickel and dime shit, so I stepped up my game. Feel like death is fucking
calling. Nah, you wouldn't understand.
Nigga, talk to me, please, man.
You see, it's kind of like the crack did the pookie.
I had four young cats out on them streets.
Look at you, man. All grown up and shit.
Shut the fuck up and get back by the door.
I wasn't hanging with my boys. Wasn't messing with no chicks. I was too busy counting paper. But I was moving too fucking fast, and I slipped up.